Morongo Casino Resort and Spa. Play it safe. Good times.
I went to my doctor last summer, and we started talking seriously about my future and what my plans are for a family, and I started thinking, like, okay, when should I start thinking seriously about freezing my eggs? And she said, now. Now is the time. And she gave me a couple of places to look up and to see, but in my mind, I immediately thought of HRC Fertility and their website, havingbabies.com, and that's because of you, Val.
That's right.
And also, I have some other friends, too, who now have beautiful twins, thanks to HRC Fertility.
Yeah, they're great. They're wonderful people. But, right, what about us, huh? It's my family that we have.
Of course.
Right.
What comes to mind is I know how they really took care of you guys and were there for you every step of the way. And so I thought, okay, this is where I can learn about my options and what's out there.
So you've got some options. You're working on a plan. You'll divulge that plan to us on the air at some point, I'm sure.
But yeah.
If you're trying to have a kid, if you're thinking about freezing your eggs, if you're doing any of these things, or you just got questions, my gosh, your website's fantastic. Havingbabies.com, havingbabies.com, HRC Fertility. That's where my wife and I went. So if my wife and I went there, I am just opening up to you on the air. This is the place that you need to go to. Havingbabies.com.
Postmates is the best food delivery app in LA, with all the city's best restaurants. Whatever you're craving or need, Postmates has it from all the best places across the city, like Tokaya Organica, Allen Ray's, Sweetfin, and Alfred Coffee. Postmates is your personal food delivery, grocery delivery, whatever kind of delivery service. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. Postmates will bring you what you need within the hour. Download the Postmates app for iOS or Android today for free and try all of LA's best restaurants.
Time matters when it comes to using energy. California is gifted with clean energy for most of the day. But between 4 and 9 p.m., sun and wind become less available. Yep, that's when demand is highest. By choosing to use less energy from 4 to 9 p.m., you're choosing to keep it golden. Learn more at energyupgradecalifornia.org/radio.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
This report is sponsored by Del Taco.
Yeah, a mix of sunny clouds with highs in the 60s to low 70s. You're looking at 63 for a high today in Inglewood.
Del Taco's newest $1 crispy chicken taco is here. Try the Honey Chipotle Barbecue Crispy Chicken Taco and say, Del, yeah. It's a little bit sweet, a little bit smoky. It's yours for only $1, only at Del Taco. Price and participation may vary.
Now, another iHeartRadio COVID-19 vaccine update.
Even though more Americans are getting vaccinated against COVID-19, top doc Anthony Fauci says don't let your guard down as temperatures rise.
We saw some substantial surges in the summer. I don't think we should even think about relying on the weather to bail us out of anything we're in right now.
According to CDC data, about 1 in 4 Americans have been fully vaccinated, but new case surges are happening with younger, unvaccinated Americans.
Get the latest vaccine info now at cdc.gov/coronavirus.
It's Toyota's Ready, Set, Go sales event, so go and get an amazing deal on a new Toyota. Three things you need to know right now.
Okay, 6:23, it is Valentine in the morning. This is 104.3 MyFM. Although we had some light rain, I guess, over the last few days, experts say Southern California, another period of serious drought. Both LA and Ventura counties have been placed in severe drought category. A few weeks ago, Governor Newsom announced plans to hire about 1,400 extra seasonal firefighters ahead of what might be another major fire season. Now, I do believe we have enough water in Southern California for our needs this year and next year. I'd read somewhere about that. But the drought, you know, that's the landscape. That's the forest. That's all that stuff gets affected by that as well, obviously. The CDC says that if commercial airlines would leave their middle seats empty on flights, they would greatly reduce the transmission of COVID-19. In fact, a study found that leaving middle seats empty can reduce the spread of coronavirus by about 60%. At the beginning of the pandemic, several U.S. airlines were blocking middle seats, but now Delta says they're the only ones still doing it, and they're going to end that on April 30th. Man, I'd love if they left that middle seat empty. I've never liked it anyway. You're too close to people. The person's always leaning over. It's like, is it my armrest? Is it your armrest?
You should just take it out of the plane.
That's a great idea. Just take out that middle seat. It's like a whole new aisleway for safety purposes, too.
Great.
What would you do if you checked your bank account and saw the bank accidentally gave you over $1 million? What would you do?
I'd call the bank.
Of course you would. Well, that recently happened to a 33-year-old woman named Kellen Spadoni, and she refused to return the money. When she noticed an extra $1.2 million in her account, she immediately moved it to another account and used it to buy a new car and a house.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Charles Schwab attorneys made many unsuccessful attempts to contact Kellen before contacting the sheriff's office. Criminal investigation was opened. She has since been arrested. So, I mean, if you get $1.2 million, don't move it to another account. Buy a new house and a car and think, well, it's just they're thanking their customers.
Oh, right? Yeah.
It's not a customer thank you. Coming up, get $1,000 at 7 plus. Jill's going to tell us about one of the biggest new fashion trends for men.
Val, you're going to love this.
I'm excited.
Ooh.
And I'm known a bit as a fashionista.
Not at all.
Oh.
Nope.
Smish? No. Tiny bit. Nothing. Gotcha.
Cheers to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in the day. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back memories. Bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. And the memories bring back memories, bring back your memories, bring back memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all the hatred was too powerful to stop.
Valentine in the morning. Funny part is she's looking right at me. She's looking right at me probably when she thinks about this. A fashion trend for guys that is really, really something that I'll embrace and could be helpful. You think, Jill?
You're going to love it. You're going to love it just based off of what you say about a certain body part.
Didn't know there was naked stuff for that.
Not his butt.
Well, listen, if you have a man in your life who you always have tried to dress, you always buy clothes for them because they have no style, all they wear is an old Pearl Jam t-shirt they got at the Coliseum. If you've got some guy that does that stuff all the time, right, doesn't dress up, and you can't count on him to be a fashionista or even fashionable in the least sense, Jill is going to make us guys be fashionable.
Yeah.
Right after this break.
Valentine in the morning.
104.3 MyFM.
John Stamos stars in a new Disney Plus series from David E. Kelly.
My name is Marvin Korn. I will be your new coach. Who on this team can hit a three?
I can heave it like a medicine ball. Sometimes it goes in.
Anyone else?
We won't respond to my way or the highway and whistles.
Okay. You allow me to coach you. Yeah, the potential would be great.
I think he wants to be a good person. Maybe he just doesn't know how.
I had no idea what I was in for.
Welcome to high school.
Big Shot, original series, streaming April 16th on Disney Plus.
Feeling stressed in your skin? Not with new Olay body wash infused with skincare ingredient retinol. Olay with retinol improves skin 3 times better versus the leading body wash, transforming skin from dry and stressed to bright and smooth. So I can step into stressful days feeling my best in my skin. Olay body, fearless in my skin. Now try Olay's other skincare inspired body washes with hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, and collagen. Get ready for real at SeaWorld San Diego. Real exhilaration on your favorite rides, now open. Real connection with amazing animals. And real adventure with our Seven Seas Food Festival, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. See how you're making your visits safer with limited capacity and physical distancing at SeaWorldSanDiego.com. Right now, get great deals on annual passes for SoCal residents. Restrictions apply.
Hurry into Ram Truck Month for great deals on the only trucks ever built on a promise to redefine what a truck can be. Ram 1500, the only pickup on Car and Driver's 10 Best list. Ram 3500, available with up to 37,100 pounds of diesel towing capacity. And Ram TRX, the 2021 Motor Trend Truck of the Year. Hurry into Ram Truck Month for great deals on the only brand to ever win Motor Trend's Truck of the Year 3 years in a row.
Stimulant use disorder is a disease, not a choice. But getting help and finding treatment is. Treatment for addiction to meth and cocaine exists, even through virtual care. Stay safe and limit your exposure to COVID-19 while you start on the path to recovery. Choose treatment and choose Change California. Find a proven treatment option that's right for you at choosechangeca.org.
I'm going to tell you something that shocked me. It's Jill from Valentine in the Morning. Sending or reading a text while driving takes your eyes off the road for an average of 5 seconds. If you're going 55 miles per hour, that's like driving the length of a football field with your eyes closed. So make sure when you're behind the wheel, just drive. Distracted driving is anything that takes your eyes or mind off the road, like texting, reaching for something in the back seat, maybe eating. Silence your phone before getting behind the wheel, or if you have to use your phone, pull over to a safe location. And go safely, California.
Hi, break time?
I know you.
I'm Cologuard, a prescription colon cancer screening option for people 45 plus at average risk. It seems like you take care of yourself.
I do. I play tennis. I try to eat well.
What about screening for colon cancer?
Not yet.
Don't wait. Colon cancer is more treatable when it's caught in early stages.
Tell me more.
Cologuard is non-invasive and is used at home. It detects altered DNA in your stool to find 92% of colon cancers.
92%?
Yep, even those in early stages.
This was seen in a clinical study with patients 50 and older. Any positive result should be followed by a diagnostic colonoscopy. False positive and negative results may occur. Cologuard is not a replacement for colonoscopy in high-risk patients. Do not use if you have had adenomas, have inflammatory bowel disease and certain hereditary syndromes, or a personal or family history of colon cancer.
Most insured patients pay $0. Ask your provider or an online prescriber if Cologuard is right for you, or visit requestcologuard.com.
I'm on it.
Excellent.
Your roommate's vacuuming for the 5th time today. But you have the $5 Chalupa Cravings box from Taco Bell, so his vacuuming might as well be the salt home of purring kittens. And your loud neighbors? Turn into a telenovela with the beefy five-layer burrito on chips and nacho cheese sauce plus a medium drink.
Jorge, the best of them you are.
With the five.